Hey everyone,
I got a delivery today. This should be a link belt. You know, I've been wanting one of every type, so. I ordered some boom sections for this because it doesn't come with very much. Let's get a look at it. Exactly what I expected, just like in the picture. Looks like Chinese and English. Does have the reading. Tells you what parts to use. It looks pretty. It's pretty easy to follow. Shiny, I like the black. There's a boom head. Looks very nice. I guess these are gonna pop out here. They appear to be metal pulleys. Nice little hook block. Doesn't turn, but it does swivel. Got plenty of counterweight. And Kenny said he's going to give me a couple more. He's the one that turned me on to the boom sections. I ordered 4. I'm not sure where they go yet. Interesting, they have the little addition that goes on somewhere up here. I'll have to figure it out when I look at the instructions. Where that goes. Little booster head. A little headache ball. Be the A arm. feel good. And it does have a tension on them. Very nice. Winch keys. Got two short ones and a long one. And some little hardware here. We'll figure it all out pretty soon. Some ladders, mirrors. Some little detail. Comes the cab. Nice and tight. Cab swings, but it does not tilt. But it does look really nice. I can see I'm going to have to put a little more string on here. It does not look like quite enough. Yep. There it is, everybody. Just one thing here. Told you it wasn't very big. Bolts. Do an assembly after I put some more string on there and get it kind of ready, because what I'd like to do is put the butt on and wait for the extensions to come. They should be here in a few more weeks. I'm not sure. I'll do it in a two-part and get another, try and do another live assembly. Oh, I missed these. Here's our lifting jacks. To check where these go, they look like there's four of the pendants. That was definitely the AR. It is a relatively small crane, but it's a link built, and I didn't have one, so. Not a whole lot of detail, but a little bit. Not too bad. And there it is, everybody. I'll get to doing the assembly on it. And maybe I can get an assembly with this one. Wish me luck. All right, guys, there you go.